Five, four, three, two, one.
You've meddled with my affairs for the last time!
Run away!
Freeze and shatter!
Cooldowns. Up on the wall.
Can you feel the chill in your bones?
Watch your step.
Solo.
Your souls will rot in the frozen waste.
Slow downstairs.
Kill everything.
Go.
Yes, so
stack up. Cool dance.
Run.
Thank you.
The shadows beckon.
Watch your step.
The freezing winds howl for your demise.
Dispel.
Stop on boss. Hard stop on boss. Push.
Shockwave.
Crystal, never mind. Good. Slow down. Slow. Stop.
Kill everything.
Continue.
Knock back that one.
Tank out.
Only I
run. Something special is coming.
Finish the tank outs.
And stuck up.
We're run. Good.
Cooldowns.
Run!
Take out.
The shadows wrecking!
Run away!
Only ice and brine await you!
Watch your step!
I'll guess.
Skeletons.
Go over and over. Use your.
You still want me seeding these A-bomb strats?
Yes.
I am as well.
Shockwave.
Tornado's coming. Targeted by Crystal. Again.
Kill everything.
Don't DPS the ads, but everyone.
Take it out. Community.
Run!
Just come, kill it, take it out. Knock back the skellies for stunning. Interrupt. Take it out. Immunities. Just use them. Immunity.
Fuck you! Fuck
you!
Happy wedding, brother.
Fuck this stupid fucking fight.
This is the second worst boss they've ever designed.
I like it.
Yeah, I don't like this fight at all.
What's I mean, it'll be a thousand times better when we don't have to hold everything and we can use all of our cooldowns in the intermission.